All right. Now, so just to kind of reinforce this idea and also to let us think about it in a slightly different direction, I want you to consider solving the following quiz. Here's four payoffs that I've put little boxes around. This one at minus 1, minus 1, this one at minus 3, 0, and this one at minus 4, minus 4. And the question is, which of these payoffs can be the average payoff for some joint strategy? And this is in the repeated game setting.
Okay.
So what we're imagining is these two players can coordinate in any way they want. We're not talking about trying to maximize reward or being Nash or anything like that. They're just going to execute some pattern of strategies over infinite run. We're going to average the payoffs that the two players get. And we'll say, you know, is it possible for them to adopt a strategy so that the average per time step gets minus 3 for smooth and 0 for curly? Yes or no? So check that box if that's possible. Can it be that they both get minus 1 on average? If so, check this box. And can it be that they both get minus 4 on average? Check this box. Does that make sense?
It does make sense.
All right. So I'll give you a chance to think it through and answer it.
Okay.